Hi, I'm Conor Langan, right back for Southampton under-18s. Somebody said you got a new friend. When I first moved to Petersfield, we found a local club, Petersfield Town Juniors, who I went down to play for. And when I was four or five, I played for them for a little while. And played for them since I was about eight. And then moved on to various clubs and then came back. And then ended up here. I joined Southampton when I was 12, and it came about through I was playing well for my Sunday league team, and then just got called up, asked to come on a trial, and then completed my trial, and thankfully got offered a contract. I think I'm quite an aggressive 1v1 defender, very physical, athlete based, so runs down the channel, crosses in the box, lots of running, strong, and like to get on the ball as well. Hopefully looking to kick on in the 18s and try and get into that top four space in our Southern League. And then obviously individually is to just keep playing well, keep getting games, and then hopefully if the opportunity comes up to take a chance in the 23s. I used to swim a lot when I was younger. I used to swim competitively. I still like to do so now and again, but that's more for recovery based and stuff that will help football wise. Apart from that, like when I was younger, I used to ski and snowboard and stuff like that, a lot of more adventurous sports, but obviously now that I'm here I can't do that as often, but that's I used to do them a lot. An interesting fact is I'm known at home as Chili. That is my nickname at home. When I first started playing, my first ever coach used to call me Con Con, because obviously Con and Con, they Con Con, and then as I got older, people started saying, oh, Chili, Con, Con, Carne, and stuff like that. So then they ended up just shortening it to Chili.